Welcome everyone, here we discuss about transformation of formic acid to acetic acid. This is our formic acid, reduction of formic acid by LiAlH4 produce methanol. Reaction of methanol with red phosphorus and iodine produce methyl iodide. Reaction of methyl iodide with KCN in presence of alcohol produce methyl cyanide, and reaction of methyl cyanide with H2SO4 produce acetic acid. So by this way we produce acetic acid from formic acid. Thank you for watching this video.